Hi there, this is Lucas from UQArmy. In this video, we'll go over a type of QR code that will improve your networking, the vCard QR code. vCard QR codes are electronic business cards. You can create one to show all your contact information, including phone number, physical address, email, social media profiles, and more. When people scan your vCard QR code, they will be able to add you as a contact instantly. If you move to another place or get a new job, you don't have to reprint your business QR codes with a new vCard QR code, since you can update it whenever you want. vCard QR codes can be used by any business or person who wants to connect with their target audience. The ability to store all your contact information and share it with them makes them the best way to start networking. Whenever they need to contact you, they will be able to do so just by scanning the QR code. If you want to create a vCard QR code, all you need to do is register to UQArmy, click Create QR, and select the type. It's as simple as that. Well, that's it for now. Hope you found this video useful. If you did, please give it a like, share it with your colleagues, leave us your comments or questions, and subscribe to our channel for more videos about QR codes. See you later, and take care.